Hello, hello, hello. My name is Everything Explained, and today we're going to be taking a brief look at Dababy trying to kiss a fan and getting rejected. If you like the video, subscribe, like, comment what you mean to find next in the comment section, and let's boogie.
Dababy tried to kiss his fan, and she curved him. LMAO. Dababy tried to kiss his fan, and she curved him LMAO. Dababy.
Alright, damn. I mean, this video is something else. For starters, I mean, why that nigga entangle with the crowd like that? Nigga look like he participating in the Royal Rumble. And then, I mean, goddamn, that nigga grabbed that bitch's face like SpongeBob grabs the magic conch. And I really can't blame this bitch for not wanting this nigga DaBaby's tongue stuffed all down her throat. I mean, this nigga built like Bobby Shmurda and a PT Cruiser had a baby. Goddamn. Nigga look like one of the villains from Static Shock. And I guess, supposedly, this nigga, people are trying to cancel him, and people are trying to say that this bitch should try to press sexual harassment charges. But I mean, I doubt that'll happen, but you never know. I mean, she did a fucking full-ass 90-degree turn on this nigga. I mean, she let this nigga, DaBaby, looking like one of them niggas who fucking go to prom and they date don't show. The nigga was standing outside in the rain in a goddamn tuxedo. His mom helped him put the fucking tie on type shit. But, anyway, yeah, we're just gonna have to wait and see what happens. I mean, this shit is embarrassing as fuck, and it's like a million times more embarrassing because this nigga's on film. But, yeah, we'll just have to see what happens. I mean, I definitely don't know if this will affect his sales or not, because this nigga, even with Young Boy, I mean, them niggas, like, sold low as fuck, I already know. So, yeah, I mean, this definitely does not help personify his image. But if you enjoyed the video, like, subscribe, let me know what you have to talk about next in the comment section. My name is Everything Explained, and I'll catch you in the next one.